So to the all-important semi-final match here between Croatia and France. Kickoff imminent here, so over to John and Mark for the start.
And every one of 3,000 seats taken here in the Amsterdam Arena is one of the nicest looking stadiums in the whole of Europe. And it looks tremendous with all the colours of the two countries involved here. Mark is his colourful self as usual today.
Can't wait for the kickoff, John.
Yanni. Clean tackle. The people get inside behind the clearance. Held by the keeper.
Great goalkeeping that. Terrific save.
Nice clearance from the goalkeeper. Lost his car keys down there. Not exactly focused. Time for a better look at that then. The score 1-0.
That's a good challenge.
Tudor.
Oh, just tipped away by the keeper.
Soldo. Suke. Free kick.
The referee's been a bit strict there, John.
Petit. Good pass. What a great run. Great stop. Straight forward, Ipa. Played up the pitch. Takes the ball away. Asanovic. So 1-0 then at half time. They've lost possession. Simic collects the loose ball. Petit hit at the keeper. Carambo. Good height on the challenge. Anelka. Petit. Neat pass. Asanovic. Petit. Suke. Nice. Can he clear it? Yanni. Vieira. Arundo. Veer. Hasanovic. Nice little back heel. And a fingertip save from the keeper.
What a wonderful stop. Did well there.
And drastic measure being taken by the manager here, making several substitutions at the same time. Can he finish it?
And it's gone in. The goalkeeper upset with himself there. Maybe his defence should have got more protection.
Chance for another look at that then. Soldo. Anelka.
Oh yes, great goal. Did really well there.
That's two goals in no time at all. The defence looks to be on strike down there.
Let's look at the replay then. So, all one way this one. 3-0 the final score, and little in the way of competition, really. And another well-rehearsed celebration.
Historic victory that, it takes them into the final. Can it be their year?
It's cup final day here in the European Championship, and the atmosphere quite breathtaking inside the stadium. The two countries hoping all the way are the Czech Republic and France.
Time for the kickoff. So here's John Motson. He's with Mark Lawrence.
Thanks, Des. Mark's here, as you say, looking forward to this with me.
Like the rest of the crowd here, I can't wait to get going, John.
Goal kick called. Played long from the goal. Petit. Duran. Trezeguet.
Oh, that's terrific finishing. A great goal that, make no mistake about it.
Here's another look then. The score, 1-0.
timed it well there. Caught by the keeper.
Excellent goalkeeping, Maisie.
Hammered up the pitch. Repcar. Clean challenge. Anelka. Nemitz. Petit.
Oh, he's hit the bar.
Played clear of the area.
Excellent challenge.
Picks up the loose ball then. Must clear it from the box.
Scores. Made no mistake there. Crashing the ball into the top corner and the crowd erupted.
Chance for another look at that then.
That's a poor effort.
That's gone wide of the goal. No distance on the goal kick.
The score 2-0 then as the half-time whistle blows.
Restarts then. Zidane needs to get it out of the area. Played out of the danger area. The ball gathered up by the keeper. Nice clearance from the goalkeeper. Trezeguet. Desai. Good pass.
It's gone in. The keeper not very happy about that. It seems he feels his defender should have given him more support, and he'll own with that theory.
We can have another look now then. So the action all one way so far. 3-0 here. Trezeguet. Possession given away. Petit. Oh, he's tipped it away. Great save. Gathered up by the keeper. Fires the ball up the pitch. And someone caught in an offside position there. So a double substitution here. Quite a show, the manager. It's fortunate there. Letting him go. Smitsa.
He couldn't get out of the way, and that's a free kick. And they're making a couple of changes here. Whistle the fans have been waiting for arrives, and they seal the victory and claim the trophy. An historic moment here. They look like they're enjoying this.
think they'll soak this up for some time, and who can blame them? Yes, there it is. What a great moment for the team captain then. They'll all want a touch, of course. Off they go then. The moment the fans wait for at the end of a big final like this. And not breaking with tradition, the players set off on the customary lap of honour. I imagine the last thing they need is a jog round the pitch, but who could deny these fans? Not every day a player wins a tournament of this magnitude. They look over some of them, and that's what they've been playing for. All the hard work and determination culminates in them lifting the trophy skyward, and the fans loving every minute of this.
Thank you.